to the Islamic State of Iraq in the Levant. More than 40 mosques and prayer halls were raided as part of the operation, which involved 500 police officers.